UDG here, and today I bring you guys some more Dead Space. We just came back from the new Independence Day movie. Ended up watching the first one last night, but I got tired, and then we finished watching the first one this morning. First one is awesome. The second one, which is obviously a new one, was really, really good. I enjoyed it. I highly recommend it.
Check your stream for you.
Yep. And the funniest thing is, I'm playing a game that is in outer space with aliens, and I just got done watching a movie that's also in outer space with aliens. That does not look healthy.
It's all good.
Cool. I gotta go back up there, but seeing as there's already a thing in here, a bench, might as well just do this. Should probably do my weapons or something. Do that. And oh, sweet. Yeah, no thanks. Oh! That guy went flying. Just in case. Going. Oh, there's. Oh, sweet. I didn't even notice that. There's actually arrows. This looks like a big, like, boss area. This looks like it's gonna be very dangerous. Looks like going that way. There's explosives here. Mm-hmm. Mother of Hell. Mother of Hell. Still alive. Thanks for the plasma energy, you no good for nothing aliens. Huh. What's this thing now? Flame fuel. This looks like it's going to be more things. Yeah. That is exactly what I thought was going to happen. Make sure there's nothing there. Good. Oh, there you are. I knew it wasn't going to be that easy. Shut up, you stupid monkeys. Nice. Get off me, you filthy ass ape. Tells me to go that way. But I am going to go this way. Probably not. Oh, hi. That is very intense, because I don't know what's coming behind me or what. Oh, hey. More. Oh, I should probably save those up. I'll need them. It looks like I'm supposed to be going through here. Okay, so it looks like I'm going to be coming back through here later. Which will probably not end well. Because it looks to be like that there's going to be like tons of things in here. Oh, I guess I was allowed to go in the other room. No worries, I'll go back out and check it out later. Ah, I get it. No thanks. No thank you. No thanks. What else is in here? Oh, hi. Well, it sure went flying. Okay. Oh, am I gonna go in this room now? It looks to be that way. I should have just went in this room to begin with. Okay. Man, that thing does not look pleasant. How much more ammo do I got? Two more. Now going to the elevator. Oh, there's something over here. I think I've already been in this room. Yeah, I have. It seems the further I get into the game, it seems that there's becoming less and less of plasma cutter ammo. Which way am I going? I'm going up. I'm gonna try level 2.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Is it this floor? Yay or nay? Huh, I've actually went onto the right floor this time. That way, so I'm gonna go this way. Unless if I am going to go this... No. Oh. It looks to be I will be going this way later. There's a save station. And it looks like I am going to be going this way later. Very dark and very creepy, so yes. This way.
Isaac, make us whole again.
Yeah, no thanks. There you are, you son of a bitch. Oh, god damn it. Shit. Are you still alive? Shit. Jesus. That was not fun. Okay. Through this way again. How much more longer is this stuff? Now, where am I going now? Am I going into this room? Yep. I knew it. I guess I don't have a small mid pack. I'm going to save this if I die. I've only died once the entire time I've been playing. And yet, the weirdest thing is, like I said, I had this set on the easy mode, because I've already played it on normal on Xbox. But then again, I don't even think I said I beat it on Xbox. So. So yeah, that's the weird thing. I have been playing this on easy. but for some reason, I don't know what happened, it must have bugged out. And now I'm actually playing on, like, the normal, like, medium difficulty. I'm okay with that, because I actually play on normal. Like, every single game I play on normal difficulty. Well, medium difficulty. And honestly, I don't know why I set this to easy in the first place. But yeah, I have played this game on Xbox, but I don't recall saying I beat it on Xbox.
Entering zero gravity.
Huh, that's cool. Up here. Isn't it? How do you, I don't remember how you, Oh, that's it. Yes. Y. Aim and then Y. Alright. Oh, is that blood? That is blood just floating about. Oh, yeah. Hi. Is that all you got? Who did? You did. Who did? You did. Oh, you're still alive, are you? There you go. At least I got you now. Go over here. Oh, okay. Looks like this way. Nowhere. And up here. Ah. And hey, I see you're just floating about. You know what they say, whatever floats your boat. There we go. Just out of range, that's all. Okay. Perfect.
Exiting zero gravity.
What's this now? Air filtration? Whatever that word said. Oh.
Filtration system still active.
Filtration, yeah.
Entering filtration tubes is extremely hazardous.
Shit. Oh, right here.
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Croft, hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a ship-wide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
Oh, that does not look good. Ah, I get it. I'm trying to plan it. Oh, there's another one right here. Wait for it to go again. Shit, I almost had that. Make sure I shoot them all before I even get going. Got it? I think? Yep. Sounds like I did. Alright. Count of three. Run. Oh, no. Never mind. Maybe not. Key him on. I was hoping that the fire would get him. Okay, I guess that did weaken him. Just wasn't enough. Looks like I got out alive. Which way? This way. Way to go is down. If you can't go up, go down. Where's elevator music when you need it?
Warning, 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
Yeah, no thanks. Say good night. Now I'm going this way. Good. How many more? How much more ammo? Ooh. We're really low. Oh! That is not cool. That's not cool at all. Oh shit, this one. Wait for it to go. There we go. That was easy. This way now, but I think I should consider buying a few things. Seeing as I have 44,225 credits. What's that sound?
The hiccup?
No, not that. Oh, something in a different room. I don't think I have anything to sell. Nope. But I should probably buy stuff. That should be good to hold me off. I'll find more anyway. Before I keep going, probably save. I'll probably end up coming back through here. Yeah. So since this side is all good, I'm going to come back. So this side might be a little more hectic. I hope to hell it's not. I hope to God. Oh shit, this thing. There's no explosives for it, is there? Shit. Exactly how you beat it. Okay. Friggin' God, I don't like the looks of that thing. Oh shit. Ugh.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber.
Oh, that's gross. Even for me. Yeah, this area does not look too happy.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh, I hear it in this room, but I don't see it. Okay. I am going to take a look around first. Oh, shit! Hell no.
Yeah.
god. I guess it is possible to fight that thing fairly. Okay, so I gotta go in this room. The good thing is, I'm glad that, like, I don't have to really go far for these missions. I'm glad for that. This one, however... Oh, how could I miss these? Second floor or first floor? Or third floor, I meant to say. One floor up. Okay. There it is. I am glad that it doesn't take, like, that many shots. Alright, go back in the elevator. I'm guessing second floor or first floor? Let's try second first. It would make more sense for the second floor since I'm already on the elevator. I guess not. I wonder if it would make any difference if I have to do them in like a specific order. It doesn't seem to be that way. Oh. Okay. Oh, I gotta do it again.
Replacing nutrient vat.
What?
Replacing nutrient vat.
So what's the point of that? What is the point of that? Oh!
Replacing nutrient vat.
Say. Okay, now the second floor. I'm gonna guess. Yes. Goody, goody, goody. Oh, there's things down there. I should probably do that, just in case. You never know what's gonna be on the other side of any door. Mother effer. That was not fun.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, this looks pleasant.
Began having mass hallucinations, and well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor, and that's just not possible.
Objective added. That's probably a small med kit, I don't need that.
Zero gravity.
Oh, there's a thing down there. Says I gotta go in there. So I'm gonna go over here and check this little thingamajigger. Cool. Oh! Look at this. Good. Yeah, why not? Ooh. Hell yeah. Oh my god, yes, I know. I was not expecting that. I think I only have one or none. Yeah, I have one now.
Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Save it again, because I didn't know that it was going to be that easy, so it might get harder. Now this looks like death.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Oh my god. What is that? Those, like, people? Oh my god, this game is fun, but it's so unsettling. Even for me. Oh god.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Damn it. The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
And of course, I gotta be the big man and kill a friggin' big-ass creature. Well, wish me luck. Oh!
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, God. Oh. Oh. God damn. Oh! I had no clue where that thing was going. Yeah, I don't even know if there's a way to beat that, or like to like dodge it. Yeah, there's, I think that there's a way to dodge that. At least it's not like a one-hit kill. Oh! Got one. I'm just gonna dodge that. So I'm not wasting my ammo.
No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Alright, so big ass boss defeated.
Wow.
Without even having to retry.
Zero gravity.
That's actually a first. I actually completed a boss fight without dying and having to retry.
Honor bird spray.
Yeah. I say. Okay, that's a good one. So I am going to save her up. Actually, I'm going to buy some shits. Mm. that way. Tram station. Only way is down. You know what's awesome about PC is that an old game like this that was made in 2008. A PC makes it look like so much like a next gen game. It kind of does look like a next gen game though, even though this game was released in 2008 and this is on PC. Yeah, that's how good PC is. I've checked that room. Next chapter. Oh my god, next chapter already.
That's a fast one.
Yeah. Wow. Chapter 6 completed. Chapter 6 environmental hazard completed. Save your progress? Why yes, I will. Chapter 7, here we come.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Objective inactive. Objective added. Oh, nice. I like this room. It's very pleasant. This room is actually not too bad compared to other rooms. Well, it's probably because it has a save station, a store, a workbench, and I think that's it. And then, of course, it's got crates and lockers that could search for more stuffs. I've only got one. First, I'm going to sell some stuff. If I have anything to sell. Nothing to sell. But I am going to buy a power node. Just because I can. Bought two. Good thing that credits are easy to come by in this game. Because now I only got 1,000. Which is okay, because 3 power nodes are good. I should have upgraded my my weapons, but that's okay. More health and more air is always good. I think I might even end it here. I'm enjoying this so far. This is actually the longest I've played the first Dead Space, because I find that the first one is a little more scarier than the second one and the third one. The third one isn't really all that scary. It seems like it's more of an action type. And the second one is scary in some parts, but most of it you're just like, okay, I'm expecting this. Some of it, not all of it, which is okay. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, and if you want to join the Undead Horde, just click that sub button. And all, as well as check out my all of my friends' gaming media and social media. Their names are linked in previous videos of Warframe. Anyway, I love you all, and as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Take it easy.